All right, welcome to Dinner Friday, our comedy Friday. Time for us to relax. You know, once Friday reach, you're excited.
I whip my hair back and forth.
Which
I try to whip it back and forth.
You supposed to sing for last song, no be.
Which one?
Whip my hair back and forth. I don't hear that one. Who singer?
Hello, you know Sabi. Just stop saying no Sabi. I whip my hair back and forth.
All right. Why would they whip our hair back and forth or left and right? We need to let Una know say. We need to let Una know say we get one kajat guest inside the studio. Now this one a person when he play instrumental we get him. Trust me, all the girls they die.
No, how many them baby?
Exaggeration.
Then they die, wake up.
I no go die before my time.
Then they die, wake up. Then they die, wake up.
AKA
so everyone come yummy sats in the studio. Ali.
Thank you.
Yeah. Welcome, welcome. So how are you there? Excited being in our midst?
Blessed are you amongst women.
I'm blessed among the women. So
which one be your kind of spec? 50 CL.
Maybe if you talk to you go into trouble.
15.
You're looking at our team.
30 CL.
Thank you for that particular answer. Thank you. All right, every Friday, you know, as we say, now we get our celebrity Totori. We also get some discussions where all of us go discuss inside the studio. And Yomigo actually join us inside the discussion. We get interview proper with him. And today we will get one special performance from Yomi today for you. So enjoy the show. Well. But right about now, we're going to give you our celebrity Totori. Are we Totori? Today.
Oh, we are tutoring a very special person, a very fine guy. Well, where if you stand on the top of the tree, you cannot see what is on the ground. Who? Let us see this person.
Pete Edochie, now one of Africa's most talented actors. Then born him inside Enugu State for 7th March 1947. He finished in primary and secondary education for Zaria Kaduna State. He been work with Railway Corporation, come later go further in studies for Journalism and Television inside School of Journalism and Television, England. Pete Edochie start radio broadcasting for 1967 as junior programs assistant. No do, they elevate him to the level of director. He be director of programs and sometimes he they do deputy managing director and also he they act as managing director. He quit ABS, sake of say the government decide to politicize the affairs of the FM station, which can result to the entire management being asked to come out, including now. Now from there, he move enter movie industry, and in the 80s, Pete Edochie can enter fame when he played the lead role of Okonkwo inside NTA version of Chinua Achebe's best-selling novel, Things Fall Apart. Edochie now one Nollywood actor where they select the character where Ingo do for film, as the character must they fit into his stature and the script must to get good storyline. Edochie descend from the Igbo-speaking part of Nigeria and a Catholic MB. For 2005, the Actors Guild of Nigeria put Pete Edochie and some other actors, including Genevieve Inaji, Omotola Jalade, Nke Mowo, Ramson Noah, Stella Damasus, Chinwe Okeke, and Richard Mofetamojo for 1 year ban from filming. Say then too they collect big charge from producers to consider them be A-list celebrities. The ban where them place for these actors them can be like disaster for the Nigerian film business, but all of them now don't come back to film. For August 16, 2009, Naso then kidnapped the veteran Nollywood actor Pete Edochie. Then be kidnap him on the way to one event for Nkpo, Anambra State. They can release him on August 17, 2009. Pete Edochie don't act past 50 Nigerian movies, and him a married man with 6 children. Among these children are Yol Edochie and Lynn Edochie, both of them are Nollywood actors. Well done, Pete Edochie, will be our celebrity Totori of today.
So, yes, we have come back. Pete Edochie. I don't get that Mutin Conan, that proverb well. Finish. Look, I yab myself before she start to yab me. I don't get the proverb well, yes, I know. And at least those of now will listen, understand what they talk about.
Of course.
Aside that, Peter Dutty, I give you thumbs up. You have done very, very well. And in fact, I respect you any day, anytime.
Whoever chew his mouth and leave his tongue open. You see, that's someone's coming after him.
That's another one.
That one means when somebody do, I go say, how you go take a chew and your mouth and your tongue go there outside. Mm-hmm. I don't understand. Your tongue go there inside because I need to use.
It's not possible. It's not possible.
We need a trial.
Yes, now.
You know, people see what
I am. Teach us now.
No, I say
no,
not possible.
Try, but it's not possible.
Try.
So, but I'm celebrating because now people will actually not let our culture die. They still they make them, they still they exist. Even they are dressing the words that they talk and they still they sing them till forever. So, we celebrate you. Thank you so much for still putting our culture first and everything.
Yeah.
Why are you smiling, Heidi?
He who wants to eat the indomie and is searching for scissors to cut the sachet is not ready to eat.
He's not hungry.
I'll just do advert. Broad that line, just do that.
Sorry. This is
me. But don't see what they do.
Sorry.
What do they think?
But I fell in love with the man.
I know.
Things fall apart.
Yes.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
For those of you who are going to go and read sharp to read GSE, you are reading the wrong way. Don't go and read the short. Go and read the book or watch the movie. You will know what they call
but reading it
acting.
Is better.
That's why I say go and read the book than watch the movie. That's why I say go and read the book than watch the movie. You understand? I respect the man. He's somebody that is learned. When I hear his voice, I know an Igbo man is talking. That's all.
What do you think about Pete Edochie?
Well, so far, he's a legendary.
Oh, yeah,
you understand?
Sure.
Because I could remember when I was growing up. I remember when I did grow up. When we've been this good then, you know, they recommend most of these things for us. And when I did me too, I experienced things fall apart. There is a name.
Okonkwo.
You get what Okonkwo was quite young.
Yeah.
Really young way for him. And the waiting in the column, he did written well.
Well written.
I tell you. So we celebrate our veteran actor, Pete Edochie, today. Now, moving on from that, our celebrity Totori, we're going to enter our first discussion for today. Yomi, are you ready?
Oh, sure.
So you go put your mouth inside. Now, talk show old Steve Harvey. Don't come outside, talk some kind things about relationship. Now, we're not in a person where people don't tag him as relationship expert. And he don't come outside for inside the news, this video. He come outside, explain why he thinks say women, they need to make men wait for at least 90 days before they do anything concerning touch lighting, touch my body, or you touch my body. Now I need to ask one of those questions. Steve Harvey, at the inner comedian stroke relationship expert, he does make us laugh now. Now you agree with it, what he talk about. Now he compare relationship to you working and they give you 90 days probation before they come retain you as a staff, give you your benefit. So he say make you carry that attitude into relationship. You don't need to spill it out or let the man enjoy him as he just enter. If you want a long-term relationship, you need to wait for 90 days before the two of you go intimate. Do you agree with him?
Well, for me, I go say, why he only make touchlight in say 90 days? Why not he say the loyalty, give her loyalty, complete dose for 90 days, or respect for 90 days? He just say touchlighting for 90 days. Hell no! Like Wes Morgan talk. You know they work for everybody. You know if you take work as me, take do science, sorry. You know how long when the woman don't do?
Eh?
And mentally, they disturb. Moko, they real here. Mentally, if you never do one before, and you feel stay with, you meet somebody and you want long term, you feel stay with the person, but you don't do one before, and body they touch body, you know, they come out, mood, they enter mood. 90 days story. Now you give yourself. If you come and tell me, say now 90 days you wait, but I tell you. Some kind is don't move go on.
I like him, B. She always call him. No, no, if not B, she'll call him B. If not A, she'll call him B.
Well,
what do you think?
No. So, Amaka. No need to address the ice cream.
Me, like she talk to me, I believe say 90 days is okay. You know now, you know. See, Amaka,
I don't know. No. Amaka, you are proving in all, every level, beyond reasonable doubt.
So, you don't know.
So, no, really.
Okay, but I kind of agree with him. Mm-hmm. See, yes, like, Ige talk about three things. He say love,
loyalty,
love, abi, understanding, loyalty, or sex, abi,
yeah,
love, sex, and loyalty. So if you give those two full dose, nothing they wrong. If you keep sex, say okay, may I wait, may I see whether as I give a full dose of these ones, he go take them. Come.
What if you pretend?
Who they pretend? You or the guy?
The guy.
Hey, you pretend. If see, you go pretend reach your level 90 days longer. Oh, yeah. 90 days longer. You go pretend mutual level, say, I don't give to this nigga, you don't tire me. You go tire him.
If you enter rape safe.
And which is totally not good, we're not going to accept him if he really do.
Yeah, but at that moment, it's true.
But it's enough to show, say the man not serious with you.
Thank you.
Oh, wait. It's better by first or
second.
I'm just
like
saying.
Like what I talk about, I say,
if you
never test out before, it ain't easy at all. But when you know they show me pages of book, Queen, because the man not read out.
Queen B, there is a second class in everything. What do you think?
Team Queen B. It works for some, it doesn't work for others. No, seriously, it gets some people where you go, hold on, you know, give, it ain't no go work. Some they don't give, they work, vice versa. So, me, shall.
Another year, no day.
No, she's with Queen B.
I'm with Queen B.
Okay.
All right, Yomi, talk to us.
He's with me.
Well,
okay, as the guy. Eh? Guy, guess, are you 90?
You don't hear what he talks, he can little.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, but you know, before you now, number one thing.
Now you're talking.
Then, you know, we're different from each other.
Mm-hmm.
If now waiting and talk, say, okay, if you come out, you know, do them. Mm-hmm. You will get money after you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, some motivation. People feel whole body.
You can imagine. No, you can imagine. Yami, hold on for me. Yami. You can imagine the level of knowledge we don't get. Say, if now money they involved, then you go wait.
You go
we don't need to come back after this break to talk more on top. So stay with us, I beg you.
Nigerian mentality. And I want
I'm
small
telling
money.
I'm telling you. If until you say, no, do.
Wait, Yami, who's collecting the money?
Now, listen, I just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done.